The structure is absolutely beautiful. You can see the Antiquitec up there. Look at this. Why can't I zoom? Okay, I can. You see that? Look at that. It's beautiful. What I've been noticing, now I don't know, but almost everyone, they have this venting here. Now, it may be just because they have a bell in there or they need some kind of air circulation because it's a shaft. But I've always wondered if they may have had something there that may have needed to be kept cool.
This is known also as the Immaculate Heart of Mary in St. Patrick, but we've always called it St. Pat's. This is another angle on it, and you can see the Antiquitec on top. You can see the venting. The inside is palatial. It's huge. It's beautiful. So it was built in 1901. And again, the narrative is from before, no pictures of any phase of the construction. I want to bring your attention to the cymatic design on the front of this building. Remember in an earlier video, I spoke about cymatics, the physical representation of frequency and vibration. And here are some more. And we as human entities, we are frequency and vibration. I found an old picture, and it basically had a picture of St. Patrick's, but there was an anomaly. I took a picture, and you see that tree? That tree was not present when that church was built. That's a closer picture of the tree. What I'm going to do is I want to find out what kind of tree it is, and then measure its circumference. And there's a whole formula to determine how old. I think that would be fantastic because it obviously was not here from this picture. They're telling us the building is only about 130 years old. But I suspect that that tree is a lot older than 130 years old.